Overview. This is the illustrated story of DIYers in the Mohawk Valley of New York State. They have a concept of transforming their dilapidated and underused porch into a cabin-like refuge featuring a magnificent view of their overgrown backyard where flowers, trees, birds, and squirrels delightfully coexist. As they deconstruct and reconstruct this space, they will come into conflict with a squirrel family that has dwelled there hidden all winter long. Once the porch is sealed, the squirrels are exiled from their winter home. They make it quite clear that they are utterly dismayed. They have a right to coexist with us. We will share our space with them by offering them a new home in a tree where they can keep warm and safe from predators such as cats. Methodology. We decided to tell our tale using PowerPoint, OpenAI, and DALL-E. Though I have just started using DALL-E, I find it an incredible tool for transforming my concepts into helpful visualizations.